US Highway 550. Curving around. Switchbacks.
We're just above Ouray, Colorado, not far from the Million Dollar Highway.
Site one on the right.
Campsite number one at Amphitheater Campground. So we're not sitting in the road and there's still plenty of space, so you could get something parked in here, a trailer. And then right across from this, there's a pullout. I would say you could park a truck over there and put your trailer in number one and probably be okay. The road coming up here is a little tight. I believe there's a sign headed up here that says max length was 26 feet, 27 feet.
And it is paved.
Parking for campsite number two. That's a little bit of a step down.
Just pull off there.
Got your trash dumpsters. Different loops. We'll come back and get the signs and all
the
information.
7 days.
All right. We'll go straight. Okay. $24. Let's go check it out. We do have cell service, Verizon and AT&T here. All right, campsites 3 through 31. That was campsite 3 on the right. Restrooms on the left with some stairs going up to it. Campsite 4 on the left. Yeah, I would agree. So far, it looks like these are all pretty small. Host and exit is that way. So campsite 6 to 15.
And small vehicles only 6 through 15.
The Jeep is in campsite 5 by the restrooms. Yeah, this is a pretty tight one to navigate through.
Oh, yeah. Very tight.
Got site 6 and 7 on our left. There's the view of campsite number 7. We'll crank it in here. And look at campsite number 6. Usual fire ring and picnic table and tent pad over on the right. We do have lantern posts in this campground.
You're good to swing
it. Alright, we're at 7. Get back on the road here. It's gonna be water and campsite 9 coming up on the right, followed by campsite number 8. Look like they kind of share a common parking area. Pull-off site. I'll take that back, it's not a pull-off. Site number 10, right here in front of us. parking and a lot of steps going up to the tent and
not
picnic
very
area.
Big parking.
Yeah. Seems to be a little popular. Site number 11 on the left.
On the right.
Stairs again, going up to the picnic area. With the restrooms. There's water there at the restrooms. Looks like we got a little turnaround loop. Off to the right side. A lot of stairs going up again, site 13. South. Here we get a view into town from this one. Of the highway. US 550 down below. The trees are pretty tight. Site 10 on the right. Seven on the right, followed by six. On the left, 16. Pull-through. 17. Also a pull through. 18 on the left. I won't pull into that one. What do we have on your right? 28
on the right.
On the right. Camp host to the right. Okay, we've got an overlook up here. There's 19. Little teardrop cube.
Looks like it's 22 to 27 from where I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna go to the scenic view first.
22
21 with the bright green tint. 20 on the left. I think we'll pass 20 here in a second. Trail to lower interpretive area, quarter mile. Sites 23 to 27. We just passed 22. 23, right side. Looking at 24 in front. Got a little bit of a loop here. Site number 25. 26. Looks like it's the one way down on the right there. Yep, 26. And I think 27 is going to be right here.
27.
Or is that 22?
27. Followed by the water spigot.
Yeah, and on the left was 24. 23. Two fifth wheels there at the camp post.
One's
right. Alright, so we went through that loop. We got this thing on the other side. Campsite's 33 to 35. Are all walk-in sites. We should walk in. Campsite 33. 34 is up here. There's the parking. Site 35. It's right here off the parking area. Thanks for watching.
Have a blessed day.